another former TNA star backstage at tonight's Impact Wrestling tapings. We can confirm that Jim Cornette is backstage at tonight's Impact Wrestling tapings. It is not known if Cornette will be appearing on camera at tonight's show, although we noted that the latest issue of the Wrestling Observer newsletter stated that there has been talk of bringing Cornette in as a television character. Cornette worked for TNA from 2006 to 2009. He said that he was released because he was not 100% behind the TNA creative team, which at the time was headed by Vince Russo. As noted, former two-time X Division champion Petey Williams is also backstage at tonight's tapings. Make sure to join us shortly for our live coverage of Destination X, as well as results from the next week of GFW television tapings.